even nobody cares about what people need. We need a system that shows everybody occupation right now. We need a doctor who cares about the indoctrination. And when the working class going on strike, no more police, they're just claiming their right. No more police, they're just claiming their right. What can you ask more this? What can you neither?